As time went by, sand and mud filled the spaces around the bones. After a long time, the sand and mud becomes rock.